to the next race on track, lane number one, David Bokham, UWI. Lane number two, David Tomlinson, JC Foster-Comish. Lane number three, representing Elite Performance, Emre Barnes. Lane number four, representing FPP Track Club, Nigel Ellis. Lane number five, representing Titans International, Ackeem Blake. Lane number six, representing FPP, Mario Williams. Lane number seven, representing Sweat Track Club, Jaheim Holloway. And in lane number eight, representing Excelsior High, Ryan Weber. The lineup for this fourth heat in the men's 100 meters. Nigel Ellis in lane number four. Great start for Barnes. Ackeem Blake now takes charge of this race and pulls away from the rest. Ackeem Blake, 10.15. The Witness Eagle is positive 1.1 meters per second. Has already run personal best this season. Ackeem Blake is 10.13. The time on the clock, 10.15. And that is what it comes back as, just outside his personal best and the season's best. Emre Barnes coming through in second position at 10.37. That's the season's best for him. Mario Williams in third position. 10.78 for Williams. Once again, the wind speed positive 1.1 meters per second. For that team to the